Welcome back to another exciting episode of Near here on Split Screen. I'm Sivvy. I'm going to give myself a little bit more volume here. We're here today to test some forbidden fruits. And as he's presenting his fruits, we shall test them. Oh, fuck those fruits, bro. Oh, Jesus. Please don't. All right. Got him. Oh, boy. I wish I was better at these. Oh boy. Ow. Got it. Take that, monk. Gold ore, piece of filter metal, pristine cable, and a large battery. Give him the items. Range of finish 3 strip screws. Okay. So Father Servo is ready for our next encounter. Oops. What quest do we have floating around here? It's where we're supposed to go. 2 in the pit. 1 in the back. Oh, the wandering couple. It's back there. That's the inventor. Couple in the village. And I think that's the parade guy. Which I think we could probably actually do now. Be much easier as 9S. Since you can just hack your way to success. Ooh, mail.
Access point から mail 受信の連絡.
There's one right here. What sort of mail? For 9S? Uh-oh. Schedule response to your members. If you have an issue, please respond. Renegade Yoho members, not only did these members go AWOL, but they've confirmed engage in lawful contact.
Operator 2 オーユリ9S。機密レベル5通信、廃墟地帯に派遣されていたヨルハ部隊員の一部が脱走。直ちに対処してください。9S。あまり無理しないように。
Something over here. I don't recall there being a quest right over here. Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's above me? That guy had a lot of HP. Ooh, box. My box now. Yeah, get it open. Okay, that brings us back up here. Oh boy. It definitely said there was a mission, like, right here. Definitely, like, below. Like it's in the building somewhere. It's supposed to be like right here. Up there is Speedy Guy.
Tubi, chotto matte kudasai.
Can I talk to this man now?
Mada ikite masu ne.
Ja, hakai wo.
Ie. Sono hitsuyou wa nai to omimasu. 駆動部分が破壊されているので攻撃してくる心配はありません。調べてみると何か面白いものが出てくるかもしれません。目標地点の情報を入手。マップにマーク。
でも倒すべき機械生命体を修理するなんて。
Take that, sir.
情報があればあるに越したことはないですよ。 Tubi.
なかなか素材が。
オペレーターさんに聞。
こちら 210. どうしました？
オペレーターさん、 ちょっと聞きたいことがあるんですけど。 僕たち
新品のネジを探していて、どこで入手できそうかは分かりませんか？それなら大型二足歩行の機械生命体から入手した記録が残っています。Large bipedal machine forms。大型二足歩行。確か砂漠地帯にいた。行きましょう。All right. I swear we already have some of them. Yeah, they're still not here. Still don't like it. It still definitely says there's a quest here. I wonder what that is. I wonder if they're up on top of here again. I feel like there are more quests this time around. Just like floating around. Not that one. Who designed this to be walked upon? Unless... What if it was we who were the aliens? The robots were made by humanity to fight the aliens. There's a very lonely robot up there. You, sir, don't do it! Wait till I get there. How do I get on top of this fucking thing? Look at that guy. Take that.
この
I wish to talk to the wise machine. Damn it. I bet he was gonna say something before we really interrupted him with the state of the world. Maybe broke his scripting, I might have to come back. There we go. The wise machine just doesn't want to talk to us, apparently. Racist. Hello, everyone.
Nanda, ano hen na teki wa.
Machine arm. I need those. This actually lead me into the coast. So I would like to go not spend a lot of time there, but I want to quickly grab the the third pod. Welcome to the coast. I don't know where I need to be fishing here, unfortunately. You. Stop that. We'll start fishing here. Why not? Yeah. I cannot see it from that distance. I can vaguely see it. Doesn't look like there's anything biting down there.
Report.
All right, to the actual ocean. That was a quest here. Hey, dudes. Okay, need to go across the sea. Okay. Alright. Sure, fuck it. Have fun. I just came here to fish. Oh, fuck, dude. Very weak to hacksaws. Ow. Right, your entire family's been destroyed. Because I am an evil android. Place messed up. I got hacksword. Got in there just in time. Wow, it did a lot of damage to him. Stop touching the boxes. I know it's my only useful skill in life, but in this case, not useful. We are the real monsters.
There goes. I was waiting.
僕は。
Shit, man. Fish time! I want that third pod. It was a failure, you're right. I went too early. We got a tire! Yes. Yes, good. Fish Encyclopedia. Oh my god, no. Good spot. Wait, those are machine fish? Ah, I found you.
Oh, これってもしかしてポット？
報告。何らかの理由により、セーフモード状態で登記された模様。
使えるのかな？再起動と所有権の確認をしてみて。
起動確認、アクセス成功。所有者の上書き登録成功。特殊変装が使用可能。
But who was the last owner?Yeah, three pods. What's the third one? Scanner. Gatling. This one shoots a laser. Nice. I don't know what with the soundtrack right here. Okay, we're out here. We can go to about out here.Okay. No real need to be out here now that we have our laser. Not right now, at least. And we just gave them $50,000. I have no idea how much money I actually have. That's a person.Just to be safe. Let's go back and start doing what the game actually wanted us to do.Thankfully, it's like right here. He's gonna jump down this hole here.
地形が陥没してる。
もともと
地下に空洞があったみたいですね。
I wish I had a bomb. Ow. Stop. I don't know who I'm hacking, but I'm hacking him. There we go. got him. Crush nuts. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, I'm definitely not gonna survive this. I didn't want to attach to this guy. Oh, Jesus. You guys got some... fucking antivirus going on there. I don't know. This black ice wall is too strong for me. Jesus Christ. I can try the laser. Try shooting the laser. Pity on me this time. Give me a much easier one. So you don't fuck it up. Ouch. There we go. Came up behind me and whacked me while I was getting into the hacking stance. Shit. That's the thing I actually wanted to hack. There we go. Stuff! Oh god, so much stuff. Delicious. Delicious stuff! Alright, let's see what other quests are around this kind of area here. So we've got... what's that one? I know what that one is. Don't know what that one is. It definitely looks like I have to go around to get to it, so. Delicious copper. Hello, everyone. I'm a little busy right now. Thank you. Yeah, this guy right here. Disappearing and disappearing off the map. Down there, or is he on top? I think he might be on top. Try to get up there. Hello. Looks like took another wise man. We'll find out. I swear we'll find out. Thanks, camera. Yes, I understand he's over there. It's very cool out there. Take that, sir. Machine torso. Yes, please. Talk to me, you bastard. Apparently, I can't talk to that wise machine either. Well, with that, we'll, stop our quest to figure out what the hell is going on with these wise machines. They're just too wise. We're obviously not ready to talk to them. So, hopefully, in the next episode, we can be ready. Anyway, for today, I'm Sivvy, and I'll see you guys next time.